Hey guys, on my last unboxing video, I had unboxed the Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 3 5G. Guess at this point, you already got the latest smartphone, and how can you miss out on the latest smartwatch, right? Well, I guess you already know which smartwatch. Yep, today I'm going to unbox the Samsung Galaxy Watch 4. The latest Samsung Galaxy Watch 4 come in two variants, which are the LTE version and Bluetooth. On the other hand, it also come in two different sizes, which are 40mm and 44mm. Both sizes got the same color variant, which are black and silver. Besides that, there is an additional color for each of the sizes. Pink gold for the 40mm and green for the 44mm. Moving on to the design, the smartwatch features a simple design that is sleek and seamless. It sports a 1.2 inch Super AMOLED that supports full color always on display and two side buttons. I believe at this point you can spot the side buttons also change it to the flat design instead of round. Do you know why? Later on, I will explain about it. The smartwatch is protected by an armored aluminium metal frame, Corning Gorilla Glass DX Plus, rated 5 ATM and IP68 water resistant, which weighs 25.9 grams only. It comes with a sport band that can provide you a high-end look and sweat resistant to work out with it. Well, you can also change it to other strap as well. The Galaxy Watch 4 pack a 3-in-1 bioactive sensor that can able to measure heart rate, ECG, and body composition. How to track the body composition? The company implement the BIA technology to this smartwatch, which allow us to know our body fat percentage, skeletal muscle, body water, and more in only 15 seconds. Yes, only in 15 seconds, it can measure electric current up to 2400 times to estimate body composition. On the other hand, the company also applied a thin conductive material to the side electrode and an ultra-thin chromium silicon carbon nitride to the back of the watch. To use this feature, you just need two fingers and place them on the side buttons. So this also explains why it is flat. Personally, I think this smartwatch suits the gym junkie or the people who care about their health that can allow them to adjust their diet and activity level to get this measured into a healthy range. Please take note that do not measure your body composition if you have an implant pacemaker or medical device, pregnant or under 20 years old. Speaking of tech spec, it features an Exynos W920 dual core chipset, 1.5GB of RAM and 60GB of internal storage. The company also claimed that the CPU is 20% faster, GPU 10 times faster, and 50% more RAM by comparing with the previous model. Besides that, this is the first smartwatch with Wear OS powered by Samsung. You can now access your favorite apps on your wrist by going through the Google Play Store, from music streaming apps to health and fitness apps. Other than that, you also can control your mobile experience via Bixby Voice and gesture controls. All you need to do is just move your forearm up and down twice to receive calls and rotate your wrist twice to reject or dismiss notifications and alarms. Cool, right? The sleep tracker feature that's also upgraded by comparing it with the previous model. It can now even measure your snoring pattern. All you have to do is just wear it and check result on the next day via the Samsung Health app. Personally think that this feature can help you to enhance your sleeping quality and change your sleep patterns. Lastly, the 40mm Galaxy Watch 4 model is powered by a 247mAh battery and support magnetic wireless charging. It can last up to 40 hours on a full charge, and 30 minutes of charging provide up to 10 hours of battery. Guess I don't need to charge it every single day. As for the price tag, the Galaxy Watch 4 Bluetooth 40mm variant is 899 ringgit and 999 ringgit for the 44mm model. If you are interested in it, you can now pre-order it from 90th of August. So is this the smartwatch that you are looking for? Let us know in the comments below, hit the likes button, share this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm Deborah and stay safe, stay home.